Hello everyone. Three Upsurges, winter of 1945-46. The nationalist sentiment, which reached a crescendo around the INA trials, developed into violent confrontations with the authority in the winter of 1945-46. There were three major upsurges. November 21, 1945, in Calcutta over the INA trials. February 11, 1946 in Calcutta against the 7-year sentence to INA officer Rashid Ali. February 18, 1946 in Bombay, strike by the Royal Indian Navy ratings. Three-stage pattern. All three upsurges showed a similar three-stage pattern. Stage 1. When a group defies authority and is repressed. In the first instance of this stage, November 21, 1945, a student procession comprising some Forward Bloc sympathizers, Student Federation of India activists, and Islamia College students who had joined up with the League and the Congress tied flags as a symbol of anti-imperialist unity, marched to Dalhousie Square, the seat of government in Calcutta. These protesters refused to disperse and were lathi charged. They retaliated by throwing stones and brickbats. The police resorted to firing, in which two persons died. In the next step, February 11, 1946, the protest was led by Muslim League students, in which some Congress and Communist students organizations joined. Some arrests provoked the students to defy Section 144. There were more arrests and the agitating students were lathi charged. Rebellion by naval ratings. On February 18, 1946, some 1,100 Royal Indian Navy RIN ratings of HMIS Talwar went on a strike to protest against racial discrimination, demanding equal pay for Indian and white soldiers, unpalatable food, abuse by superior officers, arrest of a rating for scrawling Quit India on HMIS Talwar, INA trials and use of Indian troops in Indonesia demanding their withdrawal. The rebellious ratings hoisted the tricolor crescent and the hammer and sickle flags on the mast of the rebel fleet. Other ratings soon joined and they went around Bombay in lorries holding Congress flags, threatening Europeans and policemen. Crowds brought food to the ratings and shopkeepers invited them to take whatever they needed. Stage 2. When the city people join in. This phase was marked by a virulent anti-British mood resulting in the virtual paralysis of Calcutta and Bombay. There were meetings, processions, strikes, hurtles and attacks on Europeans, police stations, shops, tram depots, railway stations, banks, besides stopping of rail and road traffic by squatting on tracks and barricading of streets. Stage 3. When people in other parts of the country expressed sympathy and solidarity. While the students boycotted classes and organized hurdles and processions to express sympathy with other students and the ratings, there were sympathetic strikes in military establishments in Karachi, Madras, Visakhapatnam, Calcutta, Delhi, Cochin, Jamnagar, Andamans, Bahrain and Aden. There were strikes by the Royal Indian Air Force in Bombay, Pune, Calcutta, Jessore and Ambala. Patel and Jinnah persuaded the ratings to surrender on February 23 with an assurance that national parties would prevent any victimization. Evaluation of potential and impact of three upsurges. The three upsurges were significant in many ways. Fearless action by the masses was an expression of militancy in the popular mind. Revolt in the armed forces had a great liberating effect on the minds of the people. The RIN revolt was seen as an event marking the end of British rule. These upsurges prompted the British to extend some concessions. On December 1, 1946, the government announced that only those INA members accused of murder or brutal treatment of fellow prisoners would be brought to trial. Imprisonment sentences passed against the first batch were remitted in January 1947. Indian soldiers were withdrawn from Indochina and Indonesia by February 1947. The decision to send a parliamentary delegation to India November 1946 was taken. The decision to send cabinet mission was taken in January 1946. But could the communal unity witnessed during these events, if built upon, have offered a way out of the communal deadlock? Or in other words, what was the potential of these upsurges? These upsurges were in the nature of direct and violent conflict with authority, which had obvious limitations. Only the more militant sections could participate. These upsurges were short-lived and were confined to a few urban centers, while the general INA agitation reached the remotest villages. Communal unity witnessed was more organizational than a unity among the people. Muslim ratings went to the League to seek advice and the rest to the Congress and the socialists. Despite considerable erosion of the morale of the bureaucracy, the British infrastructure to repress was intact. They were soon able to control the situation. It was a Maratha battalion in Bombay that rounded up the ratings and restored them to their barracks. Congress strategy. The leftists claimed that the Congress indifference to the revolutionary situation arose because of two considerations: that the situation would go out of its control and that a disciplined armed forces were vital in a free India. They also claimed that if the Congress leaders had not surrendered to power play, a difficult path to independence would have emerged. But actually, these upsurges were an extension of earlier nationalist activity fostered by the Congress through its election campaign, its advocacy of the INA cause, and highlighting the excesses of 1942. These upsurges were distinguishable from the earlier activity because of their form of articulation. These were violent challenges to the authority, while the earlier activity was a peaceful demonstration of national solidarity. The Congress did not officially support these upsurges because of their tactics and timing. Negotiations had been an integral part of the Congress strategy to be explored before a mass movement could be launched, especially when the British were seen to be preparing to leave soon. In Gandhi's opinion, the mutiny was badly advised. If they mutinied for India's freedom, they were doubly wrong. If they had any grievances, they should have waited for the guidance of leaders. Like, share and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you. Bye.